Sziasztok, Stella vagyok, és ez az Oblivionnak a következő része. Kimegyünk innen Kovácsból. Gondolom, Martin... Meg ezek az emberek is? Nem tudom. Martin?
Unless you need something, let's continue on to Wainon Priory. To Wainon Priory, then.
Martin testvér. Jó, na, merre kell kijutni? Kimegyünk gyorsan. Érdemes ugrángatni, mert... Könnyű páncél. Ó, eznek nehéz páncélok. Jó, akkor... Eldobtam. Jó. Gyere, Martin, menjünk. Haza. Ó, ilyen baby. Nincs név ráírva. Oké, szerintem akkor kiteleportálunk innen. Ja. Tudjátok mit? Nem is húzom az időt. Hol is volt a Wainon apátság? Rögtön oda megyek, és leadom a fickót.
Help! You must help! They're killing everyone at Wainon Priory.
Megint?
I don't know. I think they're right behind me. Prior Maberell is dead.
Oh, tőle van a lobam, szerintem.
I was in the sheepfold when they attacked. I heard the prior talking to someone. Looked around the corner to see who it was. They looked like travelers, ordinary. Suddenly weapons appeared in their hands, and they cut the prior down before he could move. They saw me watching, and I ran. I don't know. In the chapel, praying, I think. You must help us!
Jó? Hé! Rossz gomb!
The time of...
Igen, mítikus hajnal, nagyon jó. Te is itt vagy még? Te ki vagy?
God's blood! They came out of nowhere! Have you seen Grandmaster Joffrey? Quick! He may need our help!
Akkor ne fuss el, hanem nekem segítsél, barátom. Na, Martin, most már el tudod hinni, hogy igazam volt? Igazam volt, vagy igazam volt? Tőled van a lovam, szerintem. Hol a kápolna?
Your back. Thank Talos. They attacked without warning. I was praying in the chapel when I heard Prior Maberell shout. I had just time to arm myself. The Amulet of Kings. I fear that was the target of this attack. I kept it in a secret room in Wainan House. We need to go see if it is safe.
De hogy van az?
We'll go together, but I fear the worst.
Do you think there are any more of those assassins about? I'm with you.
Annyira bírom a kis esetlenségét. Persze, hogy lootolás.
I fear the enemy came here for the amulet of kings.
Jó van, ne papázom, fussunk.
They've taken it. The amulet of kings is gone. The enemy has defeated us at every turn. So it has not all gone against us. Thank Talos for that. We gained Uriel's heir and lost the amulet of kings. Martin cannot stay here. We have driven them off, but they will be back once they learn of Martin's survival, which they will. Nowhere is truly safe against the power arrayed against us. But we must play for time, at least. Cloud Ruler Temple, I think. The hidden fortress of the Blades in the mountains near Bruma. A few men can hold it against an army. We should leave at once. Cloud Ruler Temple was built long ago by the founders of the Blades, back in the days of Raymond Cyrodiil. It is high in the mountains near Bruma. Our ancient fortress, sanctuary, refuge of last resort. Martin will be as safe there as anywhere. With the amulet taken by the enemy, we must get Martin to safety at Cloud Ruler Temple.
Yeah.
We should get moving. I won't rest easy until Martin is safe at Cloud Ruler Temple.
Let's go. Yeah. Jó. Aha, innen szedhettem múltkor cuccokat. Jó. Menjünk.
Let's continue on to Cloud Ruler Temple. I haven't had a good night's sleep since Kavach was attacked.
Nem is aludtunk azóta.
The sooner we reach Cloud Ruler Temple, the better. Lead on.
Nem tudom, szerintem nektek annyira dumálnotok kellett volna, de hát... milyenek vagytok ti? Semmi dráma, se tudjátok, hogy kell dráma forrást létrehozni. Ja, ezt olvastuk, szerintem. Jó! Azon gondolkodám... Hogy oldjuk meg. Ide kell eljutni. És már is oda tudnánk utazni. Mi legyen? Oda utazok gyorsan, jó? Nem érdekel. Most nincs kedvem lovagolni, meg megmenteni a világot, meg minden. Most ezt gyorsan elintézzük, gyorsan leadjuk. Néz ki. Az meg a város. És onnan messziről látni Cyrodiilt, de durva. A fegyvert nem kéne rakni. Ja. Hogy rakom el a fegyvert így? Innen lelátni ide. Annyira vagány. Hoppá, csúszok. Jó. Menjünk be.
Myself in your hands.
Igen, tudom, hogy elég fura.
What is it, my friend?
What is it, my friend?
They are stable portals between our world and Oblivion. They violate the most basic principles of Daedric magic. They should be impossible. Something fundamental must have changed to make them possible.
I have many questions about this... all this.
Yes,
I hope Joffrey will be able to
this
answer.
Is the Emperor's son, Martin Septim.
My lord, welcome to Cloud Ruler Temple. We have not had the honor of an Emperor's visit in many years.
Ah, well, thank you. The honor is mine.
Come, your blades are waiting to greet you.
Szegény Martin, azt se tudja, mi történik vele. Nem tudom, annyira meg tudom érteni valahogy. Annyira együtt tudok vele érezni. One eternity later. Hello.
Blades, dark times are upon us. The Emperor and his sons were slain on our watch. The Empire is in chaos. But there is yet hope. Here is Martin Septim, true son of Uriel Septim.
Hail, Dragonborn!
Hail,
Martin Septim!
Hail,
Your Highness, the blades are at your command. You will be safe here until you can take up your throne.
Joffrey, all of you, I know you all expect me to be Emperor. I'll do my best, but this is all new to me. I'm not used to giving speeches, but I wanted you to know that I appreciate your welcome here. I hope I prove myself worthy of your loyalty in the coming days. That's it. Thank you.
Well then, thank you, Martin. We'd all best get back to our duties, eh, Captain?
Not much of a speech, was it? Didn't seem to bother them, though. The blade saluting me and hailing me as Martin Septim. I don't mean to sound ungrateful. I know I would be dead by now if it weren't for you. Thank you. But everyone expects me to suddenly know what to do, how to behave. They want an emperor to tell them what to do, and I haven't the faintest idea. Of course, the Amulet of Kings. So I can take it to the Temple of the One and light the dragon fires. And stop the Oblivion invasion. The Emperor? That's an idea that will take some getting used to. In any case, we need the amulet first. Maybe Joffrey will know where to start. All practitioners of Daedric magic are familiar with the almost impenetrable barrier between our world and Oblivion. What the Emperor told you implies that the amulet is the key to the preservation of that barrier. What I saw at Kavach, everything I know about Daedric magic says that such stable portals are impossible. Yet those gates to Oblivion existed. The old rules no longer apply. Kavach is only the beginning of what Maerun's Dagon will do. If the amulet is truly the key to restoring the barriers between our world and Oblivion, you must waste no time in recovering it. I haven't always been a priest. In my youth, I followed a different path. I know more than I want to about the seductive power of Daedric magic. Let's just leave it at that. Something has changed to make these stable portals to Oblivion possible. Joffrey believes that the death of the Emperor and the darkening of the Dragonfires is the key. Don't worry about me, my friend. I know I'm in good hands here.
You have proven yourself a loyal servant of the Empire, as worthy as any of the Blades to stand by Martin's side during this crisis. As the Grand Master of the Blades, I would be honored to accept you into our order. Will you join us? The Blades are sworn to the service of the Emperor as the mortal representative of the dragon blood of the Divine Talos.
Nekem úgy rémlik, hogy múltkor nemet mondtam, de...
It is my honor to welcome you into our ranks as a Knight Sister of the Blades. This fortress is well supplied with arms and armor. Use what you need from the armory in the East Wing. This place was built by Raymond Cyrodiil Zakaviri Dragonguard at the founding of the Second Empire. Since then, it has served the Blades as headquarters, fortress, and sanctuary. We can protect Martin here until you recover the Amulet of Kings.
Annyira jól néz ki ez a kard. Olyan jó.
You're right. We must try to recover the amulet before the enemy takes it out of our reach. You should go back to the Imperial City. Boris may have learned something about the assassins. You'll find Boris at Luther Broad's boarding house in the Elven Gardens district of the Imperial City.
Again?
The Amulet of Kings is the key to everything now. Once we have it back, Martin can use it to light the dragonfires in the Temple of the One and reseal the barriers between Oblivion and our world.
Jó.
Give my warm regards to Boris. Tell him he should not blame himself for the Emperor's death. He did well to send you to me.
Oké, na most az a helyzet, hogy mozdulni se tudok. Mert kaptam egy vagány akaviri katonát. Jól néz ki, hogy nézek ki benne? Ó, pont nem látszik. Jó, hát az a helyzet, hogy ezt valószínűleg el kéne dobnom. Mit csináljunk? Ó, igen, ez a kovács mellvért kicsit jobb. Mi az, amit eldobhatok? Hát, tudod mint ezeket a nehéz páncélú dolgokat. Lehet, hogy ezt is eldobom, mert most mit kezdjek vele. Jó. Talán most már tudok mozdulni. Aha, jó. Igazából... Még itt...
What can I do for you, ma'am?
Tök jó lenne egy kicsit ismerkedni.
If you need armor, weapons, or just a place to sleep, the barracks in the West Wing is available to any of us. Don't worry, we'll keep the Emperor Martin safe here. No enemy has ever taken Cloud Ruler from the Blades.
Úgy annyira tetszik ez a sisak, vagány.
The Emperor's death was a harsh lesson for all of us. We failed in our duty to the Dragonborn. It must not happen again.
Egyébként így például ez, itt is el van hangozva, hogy a pengéknek az volt a feladata, hogy a sárkány szülötteket védelmezze, segítse. És Skyrimben...
Uriel's spirit guide us in these troubled times.
A pengék kb. Kihasználnak engem, és nem védelmeznek engem. És ez tök gáz. És azt mondják, hogy addig nem foglalkozunk veled, amíg nem ölöd meg Partunaxot, a sárkányt. Mintha így, oh, na mindegy. A pengéknek nekik kéne engedelmeskedniük.
Sorry, but I'm too busy to talk right now. Try one of the other blades. Perhaps Roland or Cyrus?
Ez is katona. Ezzel dolgot meg lehet itt szerezni. Aranyrög. Na tessék. Micsoda dolga. Ezt szerintem olvastam, nem? Ja. Anyám, mennyi könyv. Hmm. van. Na, itt vannak a jó kis fegyverek. Nekem nem olyan kellene, amit nem tudok eladni, hanem olyan kellene, aminek nincs súlya. A cél így, ez is 10 nehézségű. Marha nehezek. Borzasztó. Ó. Egyet elviszek most. Kár, hogy kovácsolni nem tudunk. Ó, ez kell. Ez is. Begyűjtöttük a kovács kalapácsokat. Jól van. Jó, Bauruszt kellene megkeresnünk.
Welcome aboard, ma'am. It will be an honor to serve with you.
Nagyon örülök.
Ma'am?
What can I do for you, ma'am?
Nem veled dumáltam az előbb.
The Emperor's death was a hard...
Jó, ezt hallottuk. Jó.
Keep your heart cool. Your eyes open.
Mortis. Pelagius.
Sorry, but I'm too busy to...
Jó.
Good evening, ma'am.
Itt nézel. Hát nem csodálatos? Egy ilyen helyen én is szívesen lennék őr.
I haven't time to talk.
Annyira jól néz ki. Föl kéne fedezni azt a helyet. Az a helyzet, hogy igazából haza kellene mennem, hogy letehessem a cuccokat. Annyira jól néz ki. Jó, hazamegyünk nagyon-nagyon gyorsan. Nagyon, ilyen hiper gyorsan. És leteszem a cuccokat. Szerintem ezt én ki is vágom. Na, visszatértem. Itt vagyok Cyrodiilban. Mégpedig az elfkertek negyedben. Beszélni fogok Baurusszal. Eladtam pár dolgot, amit el kellett. Az a helyzet, hogy szerintem van valami súlyos bug ebben a játékban. Ugyanis egy teljes napot, másfél napot végig várakoztam, és sosem nyílik meg az a bolt, ahol be tudnék vásárolni az otthonomba. Azaz, nem tudtam otthon lerakni semmilyen cuccot, mert nincsenek bútoraim. A bútorokat itt kellene megvenni abban a bizonyos boltban, de az a bizonyos bolt sohasem nyílik meg. Úgyhogy nem tudom, mi van, hogy miért csinálja ezt. Úgyhogy eladtam a cuccaimat különböző helyeken. És most, mivel egyelőre nincs máshoz kedvem, beszélek Baurushoz. Baurushoz, azaz Baurusztal.
Speak.
Listen, I'm going to get up in a minute and walk out of here. That guy in the corner behind me will follow me. You follow him.
Good. Remember, wait for him to follow me. I want to see what he'll do.
Hello. Nézd meg, nem, megint nem halt rá semmi. Mindjárt beszélünk. Oh, ez kell.
Good work. I am glad to see you, by the way. You just caught me at a bad time. The assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Deirdric cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worship the Deirdre Lord Mehrunes Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they noticed. Thank Talos he lives! Martin Septim, you say? We will restore him to the throne. It is the sworn duty of all Blades! What? They took it from Joffrey? Things are worse than I had thought. There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina's her name. Supposed to be an expert on Deirdric cults. Why don't you take that book to her? See what she makes of it. I'll keep running down leads on the Mythic Dawn network. If you learn anything, you can find me at Luther Broad's. May Talos guide you. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane University. Supposed to know everything there is to know about Deirdric cults. I hope you learned something from Tarmina about that book. This might just be the break we need.
Igen, igen, igen. Idézés képzettség mennet. Jó. Tarmina! Nincs itt valami érdekes? Nem, minden lopás lenne. Jó. Nem lehet semmit se lootolni.
What do you need, friend?
Semmire, semmire. Na valahogy mi van?
Go ahead, please. Claudette Perrick runs a fine alchemy shop. You should check out the Gilded Carafe.
Good day.
Good day. Jó. Akkor megyünk, ahova megyünk. Az is lehet, hogy ha elküldenének valahova messzire, arénázunk egy kicsit.
Speak.
Hello.
State your business, citizen.
Úgy, de piros a szád.
The Arcane University is the greatest repository of knowledge in all of Cyrodiil. The privilege of admission is a goal every mage strives for. Emperors have been assassinated before, but this time, I don't know. It's different. Can't you feel it? A shadow has fallen across all of Tamriel.
Mi van, ti még nem tudtak az Oblivion kapukról, fiaim?
Carry on.
Jó. Ez mi? Na jó. Ide akarunk egyébként bejutni. Hello. Mert ugye mágus akarok lenni, és jó lenne ide bejutni.
How goes it?
Fantastic. Thanks for asking.
Great. I needed some cash, so I went to see Jensine.
She gives good prices for your old equipment.
Be seeing you.
How goes it? Ő volt ilyen. Tarmina. Ő a Tarmina.
Jó. Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. How can I help you?
Milyen gyorsan ideért a message?
The Mystic Archives have a large collection of books. Look around, and you may learn a thing or two. You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daedric cults. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maenkar Cameron, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in Daedric cults, then. Find them, huh? I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Menkar Cameron's writings a bit myself. At least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Menkar Cameron's commentaries come in 4 volumes, but I've only ever seen the first 2 books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn cult. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all 4 volumes of the commentaries. Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen the 3rd and 4th volumes. You should try 1st edition over in the Market District. Fintius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea of where to locate those books. The supposed leader of the Mythic Dawn cult. He wrote the infamous Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. The commentaries are contemporary with Tiber's Septim, over 400 years ago, so he is unlikely to still be alive, although you never know. They worship the Daedra Lord Mehrunes Dagon, according to the teachings of their leader, Menkar Cameron. No one knows how widespread the cult is or where their shrine to Mehrunes Dagon is located. Half of the Council of Magus resigned when Traven took over the position of Archmage.
Ja, azért, mert betiltott ez a Travern, vagy kicsoda, a fekete mágiát, és ezért léptek le.
The Holy Book of the Mythic Dawn, supposedly written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. If it exists, it would be an artifact of great and evil power.
Jó.
Too big for me. Loud, dirty, clowns, fools, brutes, and thieves everywhere. I want to throw my gold away. I just dump it in Lake Rumara, save time.
Jó, akkor ezzel megvoltunk.
It was so nice chatting with you. Be sure to let me know how your hunt for the Mythic Dawn turns out.
Jó. De ha már itt vagyok.
Greetings. I am Romanus Paulus, consul for the Mages Guild. Welcome to the Arcane University. The Arcane University has been here for nearly as long as the Mages Guild has been in Cyrodiil. It has been our home for ages. The Mages Guild runs more or less like it always did, but we lost quite a few members when the practice of necromancy was banned. You haven't yet been given recommendations by all the necessary individuals, associate. Keep working at it. Good day.
Good day, és te ki vagy? Oh! Vissza, mert nem tudtam
elolvasni.
You too. Miért ilyen gyorsan váltasz? Na, majd leállítom a felvételt.
The orrery here is the only one in Cyrodiil. There's one more in Hammerfell, the old one at Stros Mackay. I heard that one of the Skindred mages was assaulted, but I don't know the details.
Pont azt oldottuk meg. Jó.
You too.
Hát akkor innen léptem.
Some of the men gave chase, but he eluded them. Don't worry, we'll bring that scoundrel in, no matter what it takes. Excuse me, I'm on duty. Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
Olyan fura, mintha még nem jutott volna el hozzájuk a Oblivion kapu helyzet. Lehet, hogy azért, mert túl gyorsan jöttem ide, és nem végig lovagoltam a helyen.
Never compromise. Never blink. Never wink at injustice. Never quit trying to make this a better city for everyone.
Okay.
Carry on.
Jó. Na, várjatok. Jó, megyünk ide. Hello.
I'm Fintius, owner and proprietor of the first edition. Look around. If I don't have it, maybe I can get it.
Again.
If you go to the Fighting Chance, make sure to speak with Rosan about repairing armor. You must be referring to Mankar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes, a common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but you may run across them from time to time. The 3rd and 4th are impossible to find. I happen to have a copy of Volume 3 on hand, but I'm afraid it is a special order. Already paid for by another customer. Sorry. Gwyneth would be terribly disappointed if it was gone when he came to pick it up. So sorry I can't help you.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know him personally, but he was very eager to get his hands on Volume 3 of Cameron's commentaries. Came all the way from Valenwood.
That's a mess, man.
As a matter of fact, he's already late for his appointment to pick up the book. Feel free to wait for him if you want to speak to him yourself. I'm afraid I couldn't sell it to you for any price. I've already promised it to someone else, and my word is my bond. I wish I had one, but I have never even seen a copy. This is the only bookstore in the city. There's also Renoir's Books in Coral, Machna's in Chadenhall, and Southern Books in Leowin.
Yeah.
Good day.
Beszélnem kell az a fickóval. Kell, megfenyegetem. Kinyírom. Meg minden. Mi a feladat egyébként? Új témakés hírlapot? Minek? Várjál. Csöpet sem vagyok feltűnő.
I'm here for my book, Mankar Cameron's Commentaries, Volume 3.
Of course, here you go. Keep us in mind for any future needs.
Thank you. Thank you. I can't tell you how long I've been looking for this book. Good to see you.
Na, majd kint elbeszélgetünk, jó?
Go ahead, please. Everybody's talking about the hero of Kvatch.
No,
they say she actually went into an Oblivion Gate and destroyed it.
Nagyon-nagyon kedves.
I'm listening.
Jó, tudod mit? Beszélgessünk. Mosoly nem szereti. Nagyon szereti. Na most melyik a rosszabb? Ez? Vagy ez? Jó. Hát szörnyű. Oh,
I can't argue with that. Oh, that's great! Blah, blah. I doubt you really mean that. That's really funny! You're a big, fat luck. You've got a point. Was that supposed to be a compliment? That's enough. Was that supposed to be a compliment? You're a... Oh, that's great! That's really too much. I can't argue with that.
Jaj, rosszat nyomtam. Mi?
Don't be silly.
Na már.
I like that. You're full of it. You're a big, fat... Oh, that's great! You win. I'm not buying that one. Oh, that's great! That's enough.
Oopsie.
Was that... Don't make me laugh.
Ennyi? Nekem is.
For me? Well, every little bit helps.
Excellent. Na jó.
Have you been following me? Leave me alone. That book is mine.
Nem jött össze.
The Mythic Dawn. Are you... I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know anything about any cult. Very well. I can see you're familiar with Mankar Cameron's commentaries. I know that Daedric cults are not quite the thing socially, but that's just foolish prejudice and superstition. For the adventurous, open-minded thinker, Daedric worship holds many rewards. What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew they were a Daedric cult. Mankar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us. Yes, of course. I don't want anyone to think I had anything to do with their insane plots. Here, Volume 3 is yours. What you do with it is your business.
Köszönöm szépen. Amúgy tök poén, hogy ennyire bevetted, amit mondtam, függetlenül attól, hogy igaz volt.
You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn.
Nagyon jó. Megbeszéltük. Nagyon szépen megbeszéltük a dolgokat.
Anytime now.
Have you heard about Kvatch? They say that Daedra came from Oblivion and burned the whole city to the ground.
Nem úgy tűnik, végre jutottam.
Indeed.
So long.
Good day.
No!
Hi.
Ivy Metric moves. Jó. Nagyon jó. Hoppá, nem ezt mondhatom. Olvassuk el azt a feljegyzést. Ez melyik volt? Ott kustak ez? Nem hiszem. Günasz, felfigyeltünk a mester írása iránti érdeklődésedre, megtetted az első lépéseket a megvilágosodás felé. Kitartóunkával talán csatlakozhatsz a kiválasztottak rendjéhez. Ha tovább akarsz haladni a hajnal útján, szükséged lesz a negyedik kötetre, a mester a szex és titkainak fejtegetései című munkájából. Csak a mítikus hajnal egyik tagjától szerezheted meg. Kijelölt szponzorodként én fogom neked átadni a könyvet, ha méltónak talállak rá. Tanulmányozd a mester írásainak első három kötetét, keresd a rejtett tartalmakat a sorok között, amennyire csak tudod. Mikor készen állsz, gyere az első ilyet csatornákba, a birodalmi város F-kertek negyed alatt. Egyedül. Kövesd a fő alagutat, amíg el nem jutsz abba a szobába, ahol széket és asztalt látsz. Ülj le, ott fogunk találkozni, és megadom neked, amire vágyakozol. A szponzor. Nagyon jó. Most az is van beállítva, vagy mi? Hát talán ez még belefér. Menjünk. Remélem nem lesz nagyon hosszú. Akkor majd a arénázást azt később fogjuk megcsinálni.
Hello. Have you ever been
to... You're not easy to get hold of. What have you found out? They'll pay for the murder of the Emperor. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time. This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work. We need to get that fourth book then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run underneath the whole Imperial City. There are access points in every district. The Blades have occasion to use them in our undercover work, as well as a means to move around the city without attracting attention.
You.
The King and Follow Queen me. Is a nice place. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
Oké, mindjárt. Előtte elolvastam a könyveket. Igen. Mert ebből is kapok valamit. Nagyon jó. Meg ebből is. Egyébként már tudom a megoldást. Szerintem ráérek lelőni a poént, ha ti nem tudjátok. Megvárjuk a negyedik könyvet. Menjünk! Majdnem már ugye nem ilyen lassan akarsz menni. Ahó! Vagy hogyha lemegyek, akkor lehet, hogy mellém szfagnal. Hát, hogy szerencsém lesz. Nem bírom ezt a lassúságot. Ó, jó. Hídafikálás.
Stick together!
Jó, inkább rád bízom ezeket.
Look out!
Ez hogy elrepült? Jó. Oké. Elszpavnolt. Nincsen semmi baj. Történnek ilyenek. Simán. Eltűnnek. Valami érdekes? Nincs. Szerintem tiszta, izé, bagos az egész. Zene még mindig megy. Mi van? Ó. Oh. Gondolom fel kéne... Ah. Néztem, hogy jutok fel. Örülök, hogy látlak. Own kanál.
I know the part of the sewers you were talking about. Follow me, I'll show you.
Tudnám, hogy miért csinálod ezt. Jössz már! Gyere már! Nem sikerült megválni. Ez olyan gyorsan végzett. Mi az, hogy over here? Gyere már!
All right, the room with the table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. No, it should be me. I have a blood debt to repay these Mythic Dawn assassins. Besides, I've trained for this kind of thing my whole life. Very well, we'll do it your way. Be careful and remember, we can't leave here without that book. It's our best chance of getting the amulet back. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. You must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings. I'm glad to have you at my back. Okay, let's do this.
Le kéne ülnem? Mindjárt kiderítjük, mit kell csinálni, semmi baj. Innen jöttem be. Hello. Megölhetlek? Kinyitnád az ajtót, barátom. Köszönöm. Ideje volt már.
Die, unbeliever!
Stick together!
Ez az egyetlen.
I do not see you, death.
Ne! Megöltött Bauruszt, a rohadék! Ne! Ja, csak ezt méltem, ugye?
That's three more that won't be reporting back to their master.
Eszméletlen volt, de izé. De azért beszél. De a gyerekek, ez mi volt? Jó. Arany. Jó. Szennyi. Oké. Okay. Nagyon jó.
Now that you have all four books, you should be able to handle things from here. I'm going to Cloud Ruler Temple. My place is at Martin's side.
Így van. Na, az a helyzet.
I'll see you back at Cloud Ruler Temple. Good luck.
Hogy itt megint bug történhetett. Itt be kellett volna jönniük ezeknek az embereknek hozzám. És titok, és hát így megpróbálni megölni engem. De ezek ott megálltak, szóval így nem történt végül semmi, ami elég vicces. Úgyhogy nekem volt muszáj megtámadnom őket. Alvás. Valami kulcs, az így bőven jöhet. Jó, ezek nem kellenek. A négyest elolvassuk gyorsan. Jó, miszticizmus. Vissza. Nem biztos. Tolvajkulcs. Arany. Nem látok semmit. Arany. Összegyűrt papír darab. Mindegy. Tinta tartom. Oh no, oké, okay, ez nem fog menni. Nem állunk azon a szinten. Arra vagyok kíváncsi. Oh, szintlépés. Hamarosan szintet lépek. Nagyon jó. Jó, nem erre megyek. Sör. Ez aztán a mi mítikus hajnal. Jó, akkor ez így ennyi. Gondolom. Hol vagyok térképügyileg? Jó, arra kell mennem. Csak itt tudok aludni. Elég csak egy órát. Nagyon jó. Jó. Oké. Intelligencia. Állóképesség. Személyiség. Jó. Bocsánat, de ez egyszerűen nekem muszáj. Jó, most ez lesz. Nagyon sirály. Merre tudok? Ó, hazamenni. Ó, vagytok egy páran. Ó, kamerkult, az látod kell. Hát, a dérvas nyíl. Na, majd megmentjük. Jó. Hogy jutok innenki? Azt mondja, itt van egy átjáró. Oké. Okay. Ja! Mi? Ja, rossz felé megyek, barátos. Oké. Okay. Az rossz. Ja, bocsánat a hülyeségért. Igen. Mindjárt kijutunk. Hello? Ó, nem sütött meg. De most hogy jutok ki? Nem mutatja, merre kéne menni. Erre. Jó, tudjátok mit? Lejárt az időm. Szépen lassan majd kijutok. Szerintem nem lesz abban semmi érdekes, hogy hogyan is jutok ki. Remélem, hogy érdekesnek találtátok ezt a részt. Majd szépen megfejtem nektek a kódot, és a következő videóban találkozunk. Sziasztok!